guys. How are you doing, you beautiful, gorgeous people of the web? And thank you guys for clicking on my channel. I wanted to do something different today because I was coming home yesterday from work, and then my friend sent me the message that Olivia Newton-John had passed away. And I know, well, I didn't know, but then I was told that she had battled cancer through years, and obviously I've watched the news reports. And I think there's certain celebrities where it kind of gives your heart that kind of kind of feeling, because I feel like Greece has been such a part of my family's, I think every household, like, it's just such a staple in people's homes that brought so many happy memories and joyous memories. And my mum went to see Greece like so many times at the cinema when she was a little girl, and that's what made her want to be an actress. And then my mum still got the original Grease vinyl, and then it's something that I've been to see it on stage. I've been on nights out and danced along with all the kind of classics. So this is just out of respect for Olivia Newton-John. And Kenneth has asked me to react to Hopelessly Devoted to You. So this is just out of respect for an absolute icon, and all the condolences to her family. But yeah, if you're new to my channel, guys, do subscribe below. Don't forget to give the video a like here. And yeah, let's get straight into this.
Nothing else for me to do. Hopelessly devoted to you.
Do you know what's incredible as well? Like, I think she had one of those personalities where everyone who said that they've met her has always said that she's so down to earth, and she's always smiling, and she's known for just being a really beautiful person to work with. And you can definitely see that as well. I love this song so much, and apparently I was told that this was her favourite. And in regards to her career, I don't really know much about Olivia Newton-John. I definitely know the song Physical. I've heard that on a few 80s nights out, but I don't really know much about it. Like, I didn't know that she'd actually won a Grammy Award for Record of the Year and delved into country music as well. So it's absolutely incredible, her achievement. And apparently she sold over like 100 million records, which is just like insane, really, isn't it? But yeah, let's continue. I'm hopelessly devoted to you. Oh my gosh, this song is going to be in my head all day now. I was in the shower before, and I was literally playing it, and oh my gosh, it's going to be in my head.
Hopelessly devoted to you.
one absolute classic. I feel like this weekend I'm going to have to watch Grease or something. Or they always do show it in the cinema now and again, and I'd love to see it in a cinema or movie theatre. But yeah, like, absolutely iconic, amazing song. It's just so feel good, and it's so wrapped in nostalgia and like memories. And I feel like everyone, you can't not like Grease. It's such an amazing, incredible, best musical of all time. Like, it's so good. But yeah, it's such a shame because 73 is such a young age still. It's not really that old, really. And yeah, just condolences to her family and fans as well. But yeah, I just wanted to do that as a little special reaction. So yeah, thank you so much. If you would like to support my channel as well, guys, I do have a PayPal link below, so anything will be appreciated. Better speakers than them. And yeah, thank you so much for your support as well. If you are new, please do subscribe below. I do reactions to various artists on my channel, from like Elvis to Depeche Mode to Beyonce. Is like so varied, and I love that as well about the channel. But yeah, thank you for all your support, and rest in peace to Dame Olivia Newton-John, the absolute icon of households and everyone who loves films and music. Thank you so much, guys. Take care. Bye bye.